towing the trailer today. Because I'd definitely be stuck down here.
A lot of fun. 8 minutes and 52 seconds.
Let's see if we can creep up this hill or if I need to get a run at it. I'm not feeling very confident. Probably shouldn't do this because I'll spin off whatever dirt is down. To the top. No, I don't think she's gonna do it. Nope. Alright, we'll back down. Get a better run at it. Or get a run at it, period. Am I doing? Oh, I think I just fucked myself, boys. Holy old fuck. That was close. I almost got really, really, really stuck. Alright, see if we can get a bit of a run at it. I don't think it's very solid over there, so I don't want to stir it over there. This could be a very bad scene. Oh my goodness. Boys, this is not looking good. Attempt number 3. Sakes, Joel. You backed up too far now. Almost got stuck down here again. Again. Wow, this thing is a pig in snow. Obviously no place for a pretend truck. Fucking wannabe. Well, that's not gonna help me. for fuck's sakes. I put down some sand. Let's hope this works. So far, not good. I kind of missed the spot. I'm gonna have to put more down. Alright, I don't know how many tries this is, but I'm just about running out of ideas. Gravity doesn't care how close you are to the top. It'll fuck you right till the end. Oh my goodness, we made it. Holy old fuck. Did that ever suck? Woo! Luckily I had a bag of sand in the truck, so I was able to save myself, but man, that'll teach me for not fixing my four-wheel drive when it stops working. Holy fuck. I wasn't feeling good before this, now.